Hey guys, it's Skysinger here, and welcome back to Unturned. And, well, oh, click. Oh, I didn't know that. I guess I didn't come in this house yet. Oh, wow, okay, wow. Welcome back to Unturned, and today, well, see, everything you saw before, I no longer have, because I died like an idiot. I have the skills to do it. So yeah, I don't exactly have any of that stuff, but actually, I did not know there's a weight limit. Dear Lord. There we go, that's better. Did I check the, yeah, I have a, I'm leaving the town, because I've really gotten everything. To look at, so. That's useful. Oh! That could be very useful. Scrap metal. Are you kidding me? We have so much stuff. Yeah, there's no wonder. There's like 3 guns across one at a time. No wonder I can't lift it. Can I throw stuff in the back of the truck? You know, I wonder if I can throw stuff in the back of the truck. Let me try that. I actually completely. Oh, yeah, no. I completely filled this thing up with gas. So this is completely 100% full on gas. And yeah, I set up a lighting system and a cot so I respawn in there. And yeah, the light is 2-story house, so really, I'm sort of failsafe right now. I will always come back to this town if I die, and there's always gonna be other stuff here, because this is like my favorite town. I like the best stuff in it. It's amazing. I spawned. This is actually the exact same town as the other time, because so, I spawned really close to the farms. I didn't find the chainsaw this time. What's that? But I will find another! Because I have the skills to beep. Yes, I'm magic. I beep the horn. Okay, it's like the same thing on the machete, but cooler. Which is actually gonna be a camera. Oh, wow, that was sort of stupid of me. Eyebrow. Ooh, the skills. Okay. Let me investigate here. I really want to see if I can find a wolf pack. So it has like an incredibly high amount of stuff that you can carry. That is like huge. Hey zombie, you're not gonna chase me? You're not gonna be chasing me. Oh, there you go. That's better. That's a normal zombie. And these people are smart. Except I'm the only person left except for like freaking deer. Who needs a deer? I don't have deer. Who wants them? Yes. Yes! More ammunition! For a crossbow! Because my crossbow's like OP, it's a one hit kill headshot. And I'm incredibly good to him. My crossbows are overpowered. I'm gonna kill every single zombie in this entire town and then explore, because it's making it easier. But there's one gun I actually haven't tried yet. Oh, this is a good. Oh, a shotgun, okay. I'm stupid about guns, I don't know anything about them. Sorry, I shouldn't say that, I do know something about them. But, not very many. Oops, I'm not smart with guns. I don't need a poncho. I don't want to hold up. Somehow I knew I was gonna get surprised by that. Like, I just anticipated it. I just knew it. I'm scared. How did that get up there? Knapsack. What do I have on right now? Okay. Not very big, yeah, okay. See the skull and stuff. Nope. Didn't think so. Yeah, so. What? Okay, is it normal? For a skull backpack to be bigger than a. I mean, I guess I'm like a knapsack, but still. Bro, come at me. I got an ancient Japanese weapon. I don't know what the fuck it is. That thing is like terrible. It's a 2-hit kill headshot. When it says like 1-hit kill headshot. Because it's like completely over. Oh, dang it. No, it's getting to night time. No. The only spawn is. Dang it. Take my anger out on these zombies. Because, you know, they're like. So many of you, and you just like keep on respawning all day all night. Actually, I don't know, all day all night. Okay. Yeah, Lord, okay, I'm like doing decent. Like, there's like almost no way I can die. I just really want a bigger backpack. Like, I need something bigger. I legitimately like need something so much bigger than what I have right now. The knapsack useless. I really, really want a wolf pack. Wolf packs are just like completely overpowered. It fits so much stuff. Dear Lord. Oh, it's already in this house, wasn't it? Yeah, it's already in the house. Okay. Pretty sure. I was in this house yet. Nope. Real baseball letters. And 3 knapsacks. Wow, okay. Oh, the sky in this game, how fake it looks. It's like, so many stars. Or maybe that's just because there's no light pollution. I mean, it's sort of true. Someone's dead. Maybe it's a bad time. Maybe it's both. Well, I don't know. Be careful here. I don't want my crystal tree to die. That would suck. Hold on. I don't even know if this is right. Oh, yeah, this is the. Yeah. I remember coming. Yeah, okay. This is the right way. Actually, this is the way I haven't gone yet. I don't know if it's the right way. I legitimately am just growing in my color. Some color that is like 85% gas. I just killed 3 zombies. That kill speed though. Oh dear lord, what the heck? Why are there so many? Oh dear lord, I did not know that. I do not know the correction, the zombies did that. Okay, this is really bad. Die. Dang. Oh, no, get away from me. Oh no, this sucks. Come on, please, like, no. Dang it, I'm gonna have to travel around the dead. Is this sort of farming community? Oh yeah, farming community, the wash on the dryer. I'll switch to golf course. Huh. Now I wish I had nine. I really do. I don't need that. I don't use that in any of my guns. My guns do not require a 1-star clip. I don't want an outfield. I'm just wondering, like, Semi-automatic gun or something. Yeah, I lied about not knowing my gun stuff. I'm decent at it. Of course, I would not say I'm professional, but I won't say I'm total new. This place is useless. Absolutely useless. There's nothing I want here. Zero. This sucks. Okay. I really don't know what to do right now. I am in a pretty bad position. I'm gonna take out a Colt. Got my Colt. Got my Colt. Awesome. That's a Colt. How could Colt not be awesome? Yeah. Where'd my car go? Did my car explode? I really hope my car didn't explode. That had a lot of gas in it. Or maybe that's why it exploded. Yeah. Dang it, no. And like, this is like the end of the road here. Oh, never mind, there's a river there. I wanna fight something, I'm bored. No, I don't. No, yeah, you didn't hear that. Oh, wow. I'm sort of a sucky show up. Sorry if I keep on opening this loadout here. It's because I'm running and trying to open up my inventory at the same time. It's like being sort of annoying. Okay, I really have to be careful. Avoid all of these zombies. Normally I'd be like crashing off, I could die, but I didn't realize that it damaged your vehicle. Or maybe that had nothing to do with it. Maybe it was just a needless time to die. I actually don't know. I can barely see it there. We're gonna find a place that I haven't been yet. Okay, guys, I came to here. I don't know if there's anything good here, but it actually seems pretty big. Actually bigger than that other town. Which is actually terrible. There's nothing good there. I mean, if you were like a starter, it would have been pretty good, but nothing that I want. Okay, I've changed my mind about this place being. Okay, this is. Yes! Sorry, Kenny, I don't even have space in my inventory. Yes! Oh, I don't even want this. This is terrible. I don't like shotgun. I never really like shotgun. Yes! Oh my god! So awesome! Yes! I don't have an axe. Yes, I was leaving back. I can set my spawn point again. I'm joking. This guy taunts OP. Orange glow stick. Every time I see an orange glow stick, I keep on thinking it's a crossbow bolt. Probably because of the time I spend playing Garry's Mod, but crossbow bolts are orange for no apparent reason. Okay, yeah, I'll be back. I'm gonna actually head back to the farm, see if that brings me anywhere. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I am on the road driving to, is it over here? Yes, yeah, like, to the farms, and, okay, it's like, it's all going like, woo, well, it's a siren, dude. I wanna see, I forgot how I've been over here before. This car's really good. I like it. It's a nice car. I don't think I've been over here because I'm not taking these. Yes. So many arrows now. Oh my god. Goodbye, Axe. I don't need you anymore. One reason I'm gonna use a chainsaw as a weapon is because. Oh, it's even more OP. It just does it much quicker. Like, I don't even. Why have a pick? Why did I drop? I could have sworn I had a pickaxe at some point. I don't know. Let me look around and see if. Okay, I just want to kill this thing. Just because. These farms are like, I don't even know, like, why this stuff is here. Like, there's so much overpowered stuff at a farm of all places. Like, really, it's a farm. It's not like are you kidding me? There are two chainsaws? Oh dear lord. That's not supposed to happen. If there are those sirens going off. Gotta love those sirens. Oh, hello dear. I'm going to kill you. I just really want to see what deer drops. Did deer drop anything? Yeah, trust me. Okay. Oh, dear lord. Where did you come from? Go fast. Those skills. Yes, it's getting to daytime. I'm not sure whether that means they'll respawn again. I really hope it doesn't. I don't know. Die. Yes. I have come to take over this farm. It's mine now. You cannot have it though. Oh my god. The cross was like my most overpowered weapon. Yeah, I don't want that. Again, I don't like shotguns. I don't know why. I just hate shotguns. They're just, I don't know. I just don't like shotguns. Like, they're just not my thing. Yes! Yeah, no, I don't have anything for it. I don't screw gas cans. I don't want twist ammo. I want ammo for it. It's a pistol. You can't deny pistols. And I know there's a lot of stuff here I can use, but right now I wanna, like, all I'm actually doing right now is looking for a wolf pack. That is legitimately all I want right now. If I can get a wolf pack, I'll be happy. I will end off the episode once I get a wolf pack. I need a wolf pack. That is like my only hope, is that I have too much good stuff. Like, I am too OP to be using my school thing or whatever it's called. School backpack, I think. School bag, yeah. I'm too OP to be using that. There's too much good stuff I'm finding. Oh dear. F1. Scared. Probably. I'm not even gonna bother going to that house. There are a few houses down. People have been drawing. Draw us before. I need to go somewhere else for treatment. I need to find. I don't know. How am I wasting my ability to cross country stuff? This sucks. This absolutely sucks. I just need a completely different house. I want to find an army base. I think that's what it is. Is it a bat or an airport? I'm pretty sure it's an army base. Please don't tell me what I did. I've been to that town already. What is it? Oh. That's like an army vehicle right there. No, I think I knew it. I had that car at one point. I think I actually would have had that car at one point. Maybe I died here once. I really don't know. And it actually doesn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna take a chance to go this way. Which I'm pretty sure is where I got that car, so I'm gonna go slow. I think this is the right direction to go. Because I really wish this entire base has a lot of stuff. I know it has a bunch of medical stuff. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot to. Oh, dang it. sandbags, and it can be very useful. Yeah, this one's over the medical tents. Yeah, oh, is that a blood bag? Yes, yeah, oh, this is that a morphine? Yes, so I can jump from that building and not yet. I'm not gonna take the morphine because I can. Ooh, the skills. The last time I saw the pill. I think there are multiple armor pills. Oh, okay, yeah. And there's an A, it's on the other side. There's an airplane on the other side. Usually there's an airplane. I'm like, is it on this side? Gosh, I'm calling him. I'm calling that cook because I'm going to be Chef Boyardee. Chef Boyardee. No, they're not Chef Boyardee. And then there's another baton. Pretty sure baton is like the best weapon in the entire game. They usually are. They're usually like the best weapon. Why? I do not know. They are katanas. They are like an engine. Well, it's hilarious. I just realized how much in need of water I am. Oh no, I just no. Yes, what? Where's my sword magazine? Didn't I? What? What? Where am I? Ugh. So I was like, can you put them together? I wanna head back there, because if I'm gonna die, I need to die over there, where all my stuff is, because that'll be my respawn point. I need to head over there, as soon as possible. Unless I can find some kind of drink here, I need to head over there. This sucks. No. Splint up. Okay, splint up useful. I need to head back to town. That's my only option. I'm not gonna have a car. I'm not gonna have any gas. Actually, well, I guess. I'm not gonna have any car. I need to head back. I don't know if I'm still gonna, like, don't die thirsty at all. Unless there's, like, some. No drink. No drink. I don't even care at the corn. I'm gonna die if there's one before I die. Seconds left. I've been here already. No. It's probably better that I can't. No. At the very least, I have to equip this. Come on, get me something to drink. Anything, I don't even care. Something, I don't even care if it's moldy. Silly for me. Kill a zombie. No! How did you do that? No! How did that just... What? At least I'm starting off with the farms and don't wear a shotgun and crowbar. How? Zombies. Dear Lord, zombies suck. Yeah, zombies suck. I'm gonna end off this video here. Remember to leave a like and subscribe, and leave a comment if you want more of this Unturned. I really don't know if you want this. And I'm probably gonna make a video, like, right now, right after this. It's probably gonna be a GMod video. Maybe it'll be Hawken. I'm not sure. I'll have to decide. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.